a few of the media groups that emerged as independent groups after the 2011 revolutions were very interested in the local context, especially in the case like Syria, where the local and the hyperlocal was always smashed under the bigger Arab nationalist identity, whereas the act of going further down below and beyond this overall Arab identity, there's much to be talked about in terms of the villages and the countryside and all of that. And while being hyper-local and contentious like that, it is not exceptional. These are the kind of media that, like I said before, are interested in the broader Arab world, but viewed from below.